Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I'll explain you how the gold price has moved in the last week and how the gold price can move in the next week. See, if you look at the chart of gold, what we have seen, gold is currently trading at around 1763.99. okay, and one important thing that you have to understand that it has already made a low of around $1681. So I have already told you that keep this in mind. If the price comes close to this level, then there is a higher probability it can go further down. One more important thing that if it goes above a level of 1840, there is a higher probability, because 1840 you can say, or 1832, or 1832 to 1814, this is the period where if it goes above this particular level, we can see it can go further upside, because this will be form a cup pattern, or you can say a U pattern, which is says there is a higher probability, all these resistance being tested here, so probability will be high, we can see it can go further upside. Before we move forward, if you have any doubt, mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com and one more mail ID in the description. Please watch the full video so you understand how this technical works in commodities, okay, as well as forex. And if you wish to join my Telegram channel, link I've given in the description, you can join that too. Okay, now suppose if this particular level sustain, which is at a higher probability because we have seen a swing is forming at this particular level. So if this level sustain, then we can see it can touch a level of $1768. Okay, and once the price goes above that level, then we can see it can go further high towards a level of $1794. Okay, you have to understand, once the price sustain above 1680, then we can see it can go and touch a level of $1781, and from there we can see it can go further upside towards a level of around $1794. Once the price goes up that level, then we can see it can go further high towards a level of $1802. Okay, and if that level goes upside, then we can see it can go further high towards a level of $1808. Okay, and 1808 is again a level which is already being tested here, weak resistance, so probability is high, we can see it can go further upside towards a level of around, you can say, 1816. Okay, once the price goes above 1816, then there is a higher probability, because all these levels are being tested here. So what you can say that it can go and touch a level of around 1849. Okay, as you can see, all these levels are already being tested here. So we can say it can go to, so we can say it can go and touch a level of 1849. Okay, once the price goes above that level, then we can see it can go further upside towards a level of 1852. And I've already explained it, the price goes above this particular level, then we can see it can go further upside towards a level of, you can say, $1876. Okay, and if that level also sustain, then we can see it can go further upside towards a level of $1896. And if that level goes upside, then there is a higher probability of touching $1906. And if that level sustain, then we can see it can go further upside. Now you have to understand something, that a market will not move in one direction of the upside as well as in the downside. It will hold for some time, then it will go upside. In the same way, it will hold for some time, then it will break that particular zone and then move in another zone, downside or upside. Okay, now suppose if this particular level didn't sustain, which is a lesser probability, but if it breaks a level of 1727, then we can see it can go further down. Okay, why I'm saying you, because this zone will break for, which is for a longer period, as we have seen, it is continuously in the downtrend if we look at overall chart. Okay, suppose if this level didn't sustain, then we can see it can come down again to a level $1744. Okay, and if that level goes down, then we can see it can touch a level of $1738. Suppose if the price didn't sustain that particular level also, then there is a higher probability of coming further down towards a level of 17. After 1738, then we can see it can touch a level of $1724. Okay, suppose if it goes below that particular level, then we can see it can go to a level of $1720. Okay, and if that level goes down, then we can see it can touch a level of $1711. Okay, once the price fall below that level, then there is a higher probability we can see it can touch a level of $1686. Now you have to keep this in mind, the price of 1681 I have already explained you, that now if the price comes around 1686, then we can see it can break this particular level of 1681, which is at a high probability because all these levels are tested here, so probability will be very high, we can see it can go further down and can touch a level of 1676. Okay, एंड आफ्टर 1676 देन वी कैन सी इट कैन फॉल फर्दर डाउन एंड कैन टच अ लेवल ऑफ 1668 डॉलर्स. ओके, वंस द प्राइस फॉल बिलो दैट लेवल देन वी कैन सी इट कैन गो फर्दर डाउन टुवर्ड्स अ लेवल ऑफ 1650 डॉलर्स. ओके, एंड इफ दैट लेवल गोज फर्दर डाउन देन देर इज हाई प्रॉबिलिटी वी कैन सी इट कैन टच अ लेवल ऑफ 1638. ओके, वंस द प्राइस फॉल बिलो दैट लेवल देन देर इज अ हाई प्रॉबिलिटी इट कैन गो फर्दर डाउन टुवर्ड्स अ लेवल ऑफ 1610 डॉलर्स, एंड इफ दैट लेवल गोज डाउन देन वी कैन सी इट कैन टच अ लेवल ऑफ अराउंड 1594 डॉलर्स. ओके, सो वंस द प्राइस फॉल बिलो दिस पर्टिकुलर लेवल देन वी कैन सी इट कैन कीप गोइंग फर्दर डाउन बिकॉज दिस लेवल इज नॉट बीन टेस्टेड आफ्टर 2022, एंड देन वी कैन सी अ ट्रेंड फॉर गोल्ड विल चेंज टुवर्ड्स अ डाउन साइड. ओके, इवन इफ द गोज बिलो अ लेवल ऑफ 1726 देन वी कैन सी इट कैन मूव फर्दर डाउन, बट वंस द प्राइस फॉल बिलो अ लेवल ऑफ 1681 देन विल सी दैट द ट्रेंड फॉर गोल्ड विल बी इन द डाउन साइड. एनी डाउट रिगार्डिंग दिस यू कैन मेल मी. सो होप यू लाइक द वीडियो, एंड इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो प्लीज वन थम्स अप, एंड इफ यू न्यू टू माय चैनल प्लीज